Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Yes, my acrylics are gone. This is kind of like a skin color, that's why I probably looks like I have none of my nails painted. But yeah, I took them off because like one of them was already gonna come off, and you know, once like one comes out, you have to take the rest out, you know. And I ordered these gel polishes online that are coming on Sunday, so they're gonna be a new color by next week. These are not gel, that's why. You already know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna eat some chips. So like, don't mind my crunching and munching, okay? I kind of feel cute today, but like once I look at the video, I ain't gonna feel cute because the camera makes you look worse. So you already know. Let me put up the volume for this because this is about to be real loud. Can I be eight? Not. I can't open it by the chicken. Okay, I'm I'm eating right now, so I don't want to get Mr. Pig dirty. Ow. Yeah, I think you're being a little too harsh on him. Like, it wasn't even his fault. He didn't mean for that to happen. Oh my god, episode 2? Is that his shady booty ass sounding? Do it. I mean, yes, ma'am. Yeah. aging. I'm there, they get together. I'll kiss until you drop. I really can't tell the difference between them. I've seen like them. I know there's a difference, but I don't remember who is who. Like what different face goes with the other. You know what I mean? Another ad. I'm dead. The Sims 4. Yes. Bitch, I love The Sims 4. I play that bitch. Wow, they made it look so much like the game, like completely. I wonder if they got permission from The Sims to do that. I don't know if you need permission. Don't you have to take out braces when you have to, not like when you feel like it? They're so fucking extra, bitch. He says that and he's gonna be like, and they're so extra. It does not take that little. Miss you, what did I have had to put them on? Come on now, it's not daddy. You go more than it's not daddy. I'm dead. F4? Yes! I'm fucking dead. The promo of the other shows. She's like, let me not look stupid as hell. So they're probably gonna expose his ass.
Bye-bye.
terrified that he looks like a grown-ass man sitting in that room. But it done. You asked for it. No one else did, but you. I'm gonna go wave. I don't know where it is. I was gonna say we had the same pen, but I don't know what the teacher is. Probably lost it. Period. You love a man who waits. You make the lid into a spoon. Girl, he doesn't like packs. You already know. Ooh, that's your weird. I love your fingers. Nasty. Let me go. He's so cute. Girl, when you don't got shit and you hungry, you figure out a way out to eat that bitch. So cute. I ship already. Okay, wait, now I can have Mr. Figure. He's shaking in his big girl panties. The coochie cutters? he a dentist? Or was it the other one? Or was it Mort? I'm not sure. No, yeah, he's gonna be a dentist. Why is he so scared of it? Ooh, bitch, you're really thinking about all that, bro. It's so cocky, bitch. You're gonna regret that. Oh girl, I don't want to get into your room. Thank God I don't got to. Isn't that the point of anesthesia? Isn't that supposed to hurt, not hurt? He's like a chipmunk. Watch, you're gonna be extra fucked with the fucking editing, dude. Fucking wind at his hair. Fucking shine on his smile. They're probably me drowning, but not my hand. You see? Fucking shine, glow. I'm talking about, they haven't even seen his mouth. And they're really like, you see, the fucking sun. I heard that, Nano from Bad Buddies, he got COVID. water bottle. I'm dead. Oof, more? We're finally seeing more. Again. Bitch, I would have, I would have taken his apology like a bajillion years ago. This man is chef's kiss. Rude if it was. The moment is feeding me already. He's in my heart, bitch. He's in my heart, shooka. I mean, we know he's been liking him. You're painting off bad, bitch. Are you serious?
Yeah.
not cats. Why do they share a room?
Yeah, you should. You have to listen to your mom. Bitch, feel something for him. I need y'all ready. I need y'all to be a thing ready. I can't alive. The fact. Why he's beloved right there? I'm out of me, man. We need a man like Bork in our life. I know I'm not the only one who needs a morgue in my life.
Damn dangling.
Why has anybody that for sure?
Your form you're not.
Period.
Young Yinlina. So this is true.
I feel like he loves seeing his face like that, bitch. He gets so much pleasure on that. I love that the only parts of his cheek that are red are like right here. Right here, kind of like a little blush. I love that, bitch. I'm thriving off of this. Thank you. clearly he likes you, babe. He's been liking him. With braces and all. You see, they like you for who you are. Bitch, you know they're gonna be boring. You know they're gonna live on a cliffhanger. You already know I'm going to be there.
Madame Martin at the shop at me. Up to him, we're not going to be in the air. We're going to go along with
it. You take off your waist and you feel like 100 bits. Of course he would never put up the fight. No, they did it. They really did that.
ใช่ไหมกูจะไปขอเรื่องมึงหน้าอุ้ยเชี่ย
just making it look like it's the guy he likes. I forgot his name. You know? I don't know, bitch. But then was gonna be Mark. We know that, right? Yeah, we know that. Okay, anyways. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and that's it. Bye. I'm lost, you're mine. Baby, you belong to me. Come here, mama, stop. Can you hold it? Baby, I know we were special. 이제 날 알지 작던 실수만큼 더 다른 날